Hey, dwarf. Anyone ever tell you that you dress like Predator?
Naked bootleg left. I keep on three. I ready?
You could lose your football scholarship.
Hi.
You're Blaine, right?
Yeah.
I'm dyslexic, so my grades aren't that good.
Tell me what you need me to do.
You got to help me learn. Thanks.
Okay, bye.
Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
That's my James Earl Jones impression.
Hey, what are you guys doing here?
What are you doing here with him? Stop. I am begging you. Sam is cute, but he's not interested.
Thank you so much for clearing that up for me, Rachel.
I just don't want you to get hurt.
Have a seat. I'm trying to give a pep talk.
What is your problem with me anyway? You've given me nothing but crap.
Which is easy when you're
just another glee loser.
You got a lot of nerve. Hey!
I love astronomy. Something about all this space makes my problems seem kind of small.
I just...
Forget it, okay?
I got in a few good looks too, so we can just call it even.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have tried that. But I'm not
gay, dude.
So I made it all up in my head. Let's get back to work.
Hey there, Hobbit. I'm here to apologize. I mean, really, I'm sorry that you have no talent. I'm sorry that you sing like you're getting your prostate checked, and you dance like you've been asleep for years, and someone just woke you up.
I like Blaine.
Look, I don't have a problem with gay dudes. Everyone else does. And in their world, you kissing another dude is a death sentence.
Well, my world, that's that.
I'm a little confused as to what we're doing here.
I want us to be together. I promise to make you feel proud when you point down the hall and say that dude's my boyfriend. Tell you when you have food in your teeth. Come over to your house whenever you need something super heavy to look around. I promise you all of those things. However, it tries to sound like James Earl Jones.
Okay. What you doing?
Holding your hand.
I heard about your boyfriend.